Happy New Year, Cillian. And I just did that. Let me turn this down. I can't believe I just did that. I'm so proud of myself. Stream, guys. Happy New Year's, I guess. Even though it's not technically New Year's yet. I think what I'm gonna do. This is not my day, is it? Who's in the stream right now? Who's in the stream right now, you guys? I know Cillian's here. That's how you pronounce it. Unless it's Killian. I think it's Cillian. Could be either one, right? Happy New Year, you guys. Happy New Year, H2 Halo. I didn't see you right now. Whatever. Happy New Year's, you guys. As you know, here on Slender Gaming, we only... I don't know what I'm gonna call myself yet. I know I'm changing my name soon. It's keeping the slender part, that's for sure. Let's get my way out, casters. Dang it, I need casters. We'll be ready. Play this left one. It's hard, got him.
Got this.
course. He's already leaving.
That weapon. Take this, Spartan. Pick up that weapon. Pick up this weapon. Take this weapon. Someone take that weapon. Pick up this weapon.
I'll get it done, Lock.
Happy New Year's, Luke, and there's no one else here right now, sadly.
This weapon. Pick up that weapon. Take this, Spartan. Push up.
On it.
Pick up that weapon. Pick up this weapon. Someone take that weapon.
What was going on with that right now? Interesting. Up in the same way it was, up in the same way. I only want 2019 to come here already because of Halo 6. I think Halo 6 will be here by fall of 2018. Why I got that plasma caster on the buck.
On my mark.
Copy that, Ross.
Awesome. I'm down. Help! My armor's jammed up.
Yeah, I should have got the sword, too. Yeah.
Okay, love.
Thanks, Spartan.
Back so I can find a sword. This is gonna be fun. I doubt if it were really to come out in 2018, they would have showed a teaser trailer already at last year's E3. No, because there's a statement that 343 made that they're not gonna really, that they're gonna have to, or they're gonna not release it like 3 months after a trailer comes out. Because they want it out like as soon as possible, I guess. It'd be cool if they sent it out this year, or I mean, in 2018. I swear, I just saw something about it. Dang it, Buck! Crap!
Need assistance! Need help!
Of course, we do all of that. The Halo 5 campaign could have been better. It's decent. I think I would give it like maybe 3.5. 3.5. 4. 4 if I'm like being ultra nice. This'll work.
Get ready.
Yeah, that's me. Is that what happened to me?
System's down!
Hey, Doc's Clock. In terms of narrative, I'd give it a 1 out of 10. In terms of gameplay, I'd give it a 6.5 out of 10. That's being really generous, but I agree with you on that loop, because I feel like the game overall, the story wasn't fleshed out as much for each character as it should have been. They left that to outside lore, and I agree with Tyrant. If you're a casual Halo fan and you don't learn about the lore, then you don't know anything that's going on. I agree with you on that. They didn't do what they needed to do with this one. I still think it's fun, I just don't hold it as high as maybe Halo 3. Or, you know, that's not a fair comparison. Halo 2! I'm gonna say Halo 2. I haven't played that one yet, so I'm just gonna say maybe. For New Year's. Toxic Hawk, I know you're still there, so please give me a like if you were. Interesting. Hawk. You ever gonna give me that thumbs up?
Everybody on the elevator.
Flip Yap the Grunt. It's Flip Yap. Flip Yap. Flip Flip Yap. Come on. Flip Yap. Come on. Flip.
This is Spartan Lock.
Come on, Flip Yap. Flip Yap. Flip Yap the Grunt. Flip Yap the Grunt.
We should be close to the Guardian by then.
We can help Arbiter.
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master G is more important.
So watching dank memes. What about them dank memes? Eight memes, Victus. Victus. Yeah. Do you know how to appoint someone to staff? Let's see. No. Let's see. I do not. Sorry, man. If I would, you guys would probably be my top mods. You guys would definitely be my mods on my channel. I've already had to deal with a troll today. I can hear the vibrations on your phone. Oh, yeah, it's a tablet, bro. Yeah. Yeah, but if I couldn't figure out how to make someone a mod, and I'll do it tonight. I'll do another stream. You guys are definitely gonna be my mods. Because you guys are like the best people I have on my channel. You have to like earn being a mod though with me, so whatever. See my 180 to hit maker? I won't let you. You guys are my unofficial, or look for right now, you're my unofficial moderator. When I figure out how to do it, I'll put you as a moderator. For sure. I know I did not see it. Sorry, man, I was watching a very important stream. I was watching Myth of Tyrant, but I left due to a troll that was saying some rather racist comments that I do not agree with. We will honor you, Sword of St. Helios. Take this weapon. I have a extremely deep hate for Watchers. It's not even funny how much I hate them. Luke, do you watch Ubernick? Stream yesterday I was watching. He's not the most interactive YouTuber. He's not interactive at all, really. Which I don't really like about him, but other than that, I like his videos. I just don't like the fact that he won't respond to anyone. Ever. Sad when they ordered a pepperoni pizza. Because there was no toppings? Because they got plenty. Ah! That's a excited. Okay, well, I'm gonna say that's funny. That's darker humor right there. Kind of humor I like. Senator, this is a very interesting Q&A question that I gave to Twitter, to Twitter on Twitter today. What is it? Ever seen a movie about... No, what the... What is my channel turned into? Oh my god, I'm so lucky. I love having clamber. Why, cuz it hasn't come out yet? That's disturbing. That's disturbing. What is the process for publishing a book? Oh. You need to write a book. Or you need to be in a publishing a group that will publish your work. Because look at like Delray Books, Disney Scholastic, stuff like that basically. And then obviously, you have to write the book, but then you have to go through like several drafts. That's something I don't do. What do you call a motor with ears? What? I get it. I see that's for the basic rundown. I think it is. I'm not sure, and I get it. It took me a second. Sorry, Doc. Okay, I was just about to say yeet. What kind of channel is this? Oh my god, I was right there about to die. Ooh, thank you so much. What is he? Oh. What do you call prisoners that take their own mugshots? You're horrible.
What's a Genesis?
Uh-huh. He's done some good jokes in his day, so I'll admit. got one viewer right now, two viewers, four likes. Whoa, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm gonna tell you right now. So that guy that was trolling everyone in the Mythic Tyrant livestream, I already banned him from my channel. Awesome, how do you make a Kleenex dance? I have no idea. This sounds like it's gonna be good though. Tell me. Put a look. Wow. I thought you were more mature. Wow. I haven't. Got three viewers, five likes right now. Alright. Who'd you ban? There's this guy, he was on a stream I was watching and he came after my channel. And I was like, does anyone want to come so we can get away from him? And he was using a lot of racial slurs that I don't agree with at all. And he used a lot of them on my channel too. And so I went over to his account and banned him off my channel. He can't comment, but he can view. Sadly.
Guardians moving. Get moving. We'll reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gap. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Rocket's trying to shake us off.
This logic does not make sense. You're able to shoot and reload a weapon on the side of a basic Forerunner. What is on fast food? Why? Because they can't catch. Because they can't catch us. Well, as much as it pains me to say, I have to know somebody. This was an excellent New Year's stream, and I hope you had an excellent, wonderful New Year's as we get closer and closer to Halo 6. Oh, yeah. I'll see you guys soon, guys. Will you watch a stream tomorrow, Luke? Because I'm going to do another one tomorrow called Happy New Year's. You going to watch? Because I'm definitely doing one. That's interesting. The next one. Bye, Luke. Have a wonderful New Year's Eve. Black Ops 4 is coming out in 11 months. Whatever. I don't like Black Ops. Well, that's good to know. Yeah, that's wonderful. Well, let's get in our awesome tank. To send the stream to Adrian real quick. It's still gonna be going, but I just need to share it with him. I don't know what goes on with him. Gmail. Why should we just laugh? Because of Black Ops. Okay. Sorry, dude. I didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Hey, that's an Ultra Ghost. What the? Oh, hold on, why is out here? It's an Ultra. Oh my god, that's an Ultra Ghost. That's a wreck. Come on, come on, come on. That's a good ghost. Please. The death right there.
Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
Scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
Ready when you are.
What difficulty are you playing? I'm on heroic right now. Yeah, I can show you. It says right there. So yeah.
What's that ghost there?
Third most difficult difficulty, and I'm gonna start collecting skulls soon. Once you don't see nothing. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Who is still there? Thoughts and Halo 5 story. I feel like the character stories was not fleshed out properly. I feel like the narration was not given the proper consideration, and that the story writer should have been fired before he even started. I feel like overall gameplay is decent, but there's another old ghost. Basketball on my street, but there's a random car there. Oh yeah, I don't. I'm always super scared when I see someone new.
And the Master Chief is there.
monsters. Oh my god, my batteries are low right now. What? Don't explain to me. Whoa. Yo, this mom's sweaty. Knees weak, arms are heavy. It's vomit on a sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud in his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's gonna say, no. Anyone spoils it, they will be banned from my channel. If anyone spoils it, you'll be banned from my channel. And if you think I'm joking, I'm not. At all. Was. Sorry for mentioning that. Can someone just kill me so I can get my ghost back on? My overpowered ghost. Come here. Good, I will spawn. I will. Ban whoever does that. I don't want the spoiler yet. Or I don't want any I think it is? No way. An ultra weight raid? Dude, what the heck? I can see. Can see sound? What do you mean you can see sound? I can hear vision. Okay, whatever you say, bro. Oh, that is overpowered. I like it. I can smell touch. Can you taste vision?
Seriously now, we have bigger problems than these guys.
Yeah, I have no idea. Dude, this is like one of the most overpowered vehicles I've ever driven in my life. Oh, this is such an OP vehicle. I love it. If you had to choose, what sense would you lose?
Humanity has not changed much since last you walked the stars. You are as deadly as ever.
Can I afford to lose? Feeling. My ability to feel. That's probably the only thing I'd be willing to lose. I need my hearing. I need my taste. I want my vision. No matter how bad it is. I'm standing up right now as I'm playing, and if you think I'm kidding, I'm not. Whoa! Me is screwed.
Attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little.
that weapon.
I love this thing. I thought they included so many wreck weapons. Yeah, you guys still there? Visuals of this mission look awesome. Oh yeah, I definitely agree. As much as I have not been a fan of base reveal, you didn't see anything. You're going to stay silent about that deal. Everything you saw, nothing. Okay guys, what is your guys' favorite video game of the year so far? Can't say anything here. Sure, I have mixed feelings about most. I feel like Destiny 2 is overhyped. Extremely overhyped, actually. I think it already had problems. I've already seen glitches in it. I'm not doing anything with it. I refuse to have anything to do with that game.
Cortana is attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
Wraith, awesome vehicle, but I've never mastered using it. Oh, neither have I. I'm... Like, as much as I use Wraiths, honestly, I just can't get... I've never been a pro at them. In fact, I don't use them very often, surprisingly. Especially for a guy like me, when I'm always... Okay. I'm getting tired of this daytime. Can someone help me? We're a team. Help me. Okay, I got a hit on the other one. Oh, God. To master the ray, you must master your patience. The recharge rate on it is like sometimes really insane. Damn it. Games 2018 looking forward to? I don't know how many games are coming out in 2018 yet. I'm hoping we'll at least get something for Halo 6. Some sort of news. They haven't given us anything yet. They haven't given us anything. It's really surprising. Because people are like begging for something. They won't give it to us. And it's really starting to make all of us really mad. I think Halo 3 would be awesome on an anniversary style thing. We need it remastered. It's gonna look so cool. I love Halo 3's art style. What the heck? It's higher than... It's higher... Pretty good. These calibrations off of this tank. Icon to have it and renew faith in 343. That's not possible to renew faith unless they give us something that's good. We need something that's not. I see Halo 3 as a product of Bungie, not a product of 343. I didn't like it when I saw that when they remastered Halo Combat Evolved, they didn't put Bungie. I don't like that because it's still Bungie's game, technically. And a lot of people. Don't see where I'm coming with this, and I don't know why. Like, do you see where I'm coming with that? Killian? I'm gonna say Killian, is that okay? I know, and I agree, but you know what? Some people see 343 making Halo 3 look I don't know. Okay, it's Killian? Okay, thank you. Okay, I have confirmation on how to say your name. Cool. I just did it on, I'm not gonna lie, I actually cheat. I'm gonna tell you how I do it. You don't have to fight all three of them. There's a ledge on the side with one of those, there's a ledge on the side with one of those things that'll make you, like, jump really far. And if you go to that one, you boot, I think, you boost, and then you ground pound in the right area, you can skip the entire fight. Try it out, I swear, it works. I did it so many times. Oh my god, 2 hours? Dude, that sucks. Hey, Quad Tang, please drop a like. It would mean a lot to me if you did. Nah, it won't. Yes, it will. Thank you, Quad. Hey, what the? Oh, jerk. He is doing that thing. I don't like him. Dang it. Yeah, but... thank you. Thank you, Quad Tamed. And, yeah, Killian, it works, I swear. I used it so many times already. Your team keep dying instantly, no ammo. I hate my team. I like how obvious she is. She'll point out everything we already know. He is not dead after this one shot right here. Okay, I was just about to say, like, what is going on? I was able to survive a shot from an ultra raid. I'm happy I figured out those are here. I need those. Whoa, okay. I don't like that. Warden plays dirty. Hey, Justin Groden, welcome to my Halo 5 livestream. where I'm answering questions and having a decent conversation with Killian. How many are there? Please tell me there's only one. Please tell me there's only one. Please tell me there's only one. There's two. That's great. Beautiful. Which knight do you prefer, Halo 4s or Halo 5s? Ooh. My honest opinion, and this is as honest as I'm willing to get, I prefer the Halo. Halo 4's knights were extremely hard. But at least they had that one weak spot. And instead of these ones where you can't do anything with them. I'd say I hate them both. I hate them both. I don't like either one. They're both just as annoying. They both have that one weakness that half the time you can't even exploit. So, yeah, that's where I stand. Like, right now, watch. Like, none of this is damaging them. There. Like, that's, like, the only way to get a good... My attack mag. Oh, it's not attack mag. Dang it! I'm on a heart attack. What if they mix the best of both of them? I'd quit Halo. The best of both of them is the worst of both, technically. Because it made them both so easy to... both their weaknesses also makes them so hard to kill. I hate knights so much. I hate Prometheans. They are so annoying. I loved it when you could fight the Covenant. I don't want to be a robot. Crap. Again! What am I gonna do with these guys? Warden is the most overpowered character in the game. I'm not doing that to be a little girl, Warden of Arkham. Hey, I turn score now. I think I will. I finish this and start my legendary campaign. Because I already know how I'm going to do it. Legendary is somewhat easy to me. I don't know why or how. Yeah, at least you don't get a load of them surrounding you every 2 minutes in Halo 5 apart from Horda. True. I think that's what made him so hard for me was the parts where you had to stay there and shoot. But eventually I found a pattern in the way they all came in. And I use patterns when I play games. It's like playing what was that movie called? Pixel, I think. The guy who found all the patterns in the games and he used them to his advantage. Pac-Man, Donkey Kong, everything. I'm the same way. So my patterns aren't for those games. For true games. How am I not completely dead? Because that blade should obliterate you.
Give him a banana block.
sort of play harder difficulties. Finding the patterns. Exactly. Because what made one of the holdouts so easy for me was I found a pattern and I used the turret on the side. I forgot, it's in the jungle mission. I forgot the actual name of it right now, but yeah, if you find, there's a pattern in the way they came in. And I used it against them because there's a way they were coded. And when you code something with a pattern, it's easier for the player to figure out what the pattern is. And then that pattern can be exploited just like 300 times in a row. You saw it. So, let's see. Who else is in the stream? I know Killian is still here. I had a death wish. Sorry, you guys. The warden so much after. Oh. Yeah, you have all rights to hate him. Not even the fact that you have the right. I think they did that on purpose. I hate warden. Officially idiot of the year for doing that. No, I have the warden as my bro. Sorry, bro. See that if he dies, or I die. And no, I have not played Halo Wars, but someone told me it was actually a really good sequel to Halo Wars. I could never get into a strategy game. It looked good. I think all the stuff that they did was actually really cool because they brought back Johnson. They have all these awesome characters. They have new units every few months, I guess. And Awakening the Nightmare finally came out. I hate Warden so much. First one I actually liked, I would have preferred it on the PC, but it was okay. I just can't get into strategy-based games. I know half of the strategies aren't going to work. I think in a different way than most people do.
Be nice, Wardy.
Of course. Down. this headshot should kill him. It's not right now. Stream 5 hours non-stop. I could never do that. I need a drink, I need to go to the bathroom, I need to do everything, bro. Hey, Liz. Tyrannus is God. Be able to do that. I hate how he mocks you. I'm so lucky. Think Tyrant will continue making stuff after his deadline? No. He needs the money because he has a family, bro. And so I. Wow. Power and then there's overpower. I just saw overpower. You should have seen the epic fail he made in the stream. What happened? Had the assassination right there, but I couldn't do it. I've never got the assassination drop on. I have. Once. He was fighting sentinels and he just fell. No. Let me assassinate you so I can end this stupid fight. I can't get an assassination.
You're doing a fantastic job, humans. The warden is furious.
naturals? Yeah, it keeps going out on me. I don't know what's going on. Telling your legs on your back like that. I'm gonna go for another maybe 10 minutes and then I'm gonna end this stream. It's already going on for quite a while. I'm gonna do another stream tomorrow. Tomorrow for sure. Possibly all day. I'd love to be able to do that for you guys. He got you. Dude, they went and double teamed me on me. Oh my god, I hate when they do that. Dang it. Please, the warden in moderation. That was six. They're going to. We all know. As much as we hate it. Need to just kill him off. I don't like the one. I think he's a jerk. There's nothing like falling 2 seconds later. Right after being revived. I swear. Just get that feeling. Wonderful time of the year.
You're doing a fantastic job, humans. The warden is furious.
Bullet shot notifies is overpowered. Oh, it isn't. Not overpowered at all. Okay, it is. That's why I use it. You bloody item! It kinda is. Well, I know I was being sarcastic. Doesn't the world know what sarcasm is nowadays? God. I'm getting Halo MCC. So me and my brother, if we can start playing more Halo together, because I know he wants to play my Xbox, but whatever. Getting it on Friday, me and my father, we made a bit of an arrangement for it. I'm going to do a bit more work at home so I can pay him off. Well, I think that's a good place. I would. I think this is a good place to stop. Tomorrow I'm going to be doing another stream. I'd love to say thanks guys for coming out. And thanks for subscribing to my channel. But good night, you guys. I'm ending the stream. Don't stop stream. Why shouldn't I stop the stream? I don't believe in Minecraft streams. I'll go on for. Yeah, I'm tired of dying. So, good night, you guys. I hope you guys have an amazing new year. And, yeah, just happy new year, you guys. I hope you enjoy your night. Be safe. MC's amazing. Can't be multiplayer is good. Peace. Okay, good night, guys. This is going to end the stream. Enjoyed. And once. As always, they just ended, dude. What is it? Stay weird, stay creepy, and always,
stay slender.